Hola!
Bonjour!
Ni hao!
Aloha!
Salut!
Hello!
Guten Tag!
Sure!
Hello, Explorer, I'm Trey.
And I'm Ryan.
And this is EMSN.
Please stand.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please stand for a moment of silence. You may be seated.
Today for lunch, we have a burrito bowl, cheese pizza, and fruit and cheese pack.
Day in history. On February 21st, 1965, 1 week after his home was firebombed, Malcolm X was shot to death by a Nation of Islam members while speaking at a rally of his organization in New York City. On Thursday, February 27th, we'll have our first Explorer Middle School Family Fun Night out of the new year at Upper Crust Pizza on Cave Creek Road at 101.
Carryout will be available for the fundraising credit all day, and dine-in hours will be from 5 p.m. to 9 p.m. A flyer will be going home a week before the event with all the details.
Don't miss out on this great opportunity. I can't wait to have those teachers serve me!
Have you signed up to join girls basketball? Room 903, girls basketball forms are available outside this room.
Please return the forms to either Coach Hudson or Mrs. Wagner. On Monday, all registration forms are due. Don't miss out on this exciting opportunity. Come on, girls, let's go shoot some hoops.
Fill out this form to join girls basketball.
Practice begins February 24th from 3:40 to 5 p.m.
There's a parent meeting on the first day of practice at 4:45.
Write a check payable to EMS for $100.
Remember to take advantage of the tax credit.
Join girls basketball.
Join girls basketball.
Ryan, did you know U of A is ranked number 4 in basketball?
No, I didn't, but ASU plays Utah Sunday.
Well, ASU is going down.
Well, drama practice today during lunch in room 802.
Ooh, yeah.
Do you know any weird laws I need to know for a project?
No, I don't. Want to watch a segment?
Yeah!
USA!
What event did you like the best?
I love the freestyle skiing. They were like shh, shh, then they were like shh, shh.
What team are you rooting for?
I'm rooting for my home team, Jamaica.
Event in the Olympics.
The luge.
The saguaro cactus is a native plant to Arizona.
They home many animals such as owls and birds. The inside of a cactus is a temperature that is very content for animals to live in. Sorrels hold up to 200 gallons of water at a time. They are very protected because they only grow in Arizona, and they are protected from being vandalized and being exported to other places.
Hey, are you aware the Olympics are on?
People have a lot to say about this year's Olympics, but learn more about them.
The first Winter Olympic Games were located in France in 1924. At first, only a few sports were a part of the Winter Games, but now there are 98 events and 15 sports. The Winter Olympics are well underway. The games are being held in Sochi, Russia. February 7th through 23rd are the dates. Let's hear some of Explorer's favorite events.
My favorite event is bobsledding.
My favorite event is speed skiing.
Go Team USA.
Go Team USA!
So, how is the US doing?
Not sure how anyone's doing at all.
All right, let's watch this segment. We have our own champions here at Explorer. Today's student of the day is Katerina McCall, nominated by Mr. Arana.
Speaking of amazing things going on here at Explorer,
did you know that you can participate in Student Council's walkathon they introduced at the Calvin Terrell Assembly last week? Let's learn more.
Explorer Student Council is supporting students supporting brain tumor research in a walkathon. SSBTR is a student-run program that supports brain tumor research. Students manage the whole walkathon, including contacting Meteor Television to promote the walkathon. This walkathon takes place on Saturday, February 22nd, 2014, 12 p.m. to 3 p.m. at Sorrel High School. The cost to enter is $20 at the gate. For more information, go to www.ssbtr.org or just type in one.
This week in news.
This week in international news.
The UN plans to send more peacemakers to the Congo to help worsening militia violence. This week in entertainment news.
The movie Pompeii comes out today. Make sure to go check it out.
This week in local news.
Chihuahuas are loose in Arizona neighborhoods and flooding animal control offices with reports of roaming strays.
That sounds really scary. Watch out for the neighborhood chihuahuas.
This week in national news.
Family.
That's all the time we have today.
Have a great weekend.